It is a holy day, a day of rest, a day that helps us get back in focus, gives us strength to be able to deal with the challenges of the week ahead. Havdalah is the link between the serenity of Shabbat and the hectic week, between the safe, warm, and cozy environment of Shabbat and the unknown cold, is really cold right now, and sometimes unfriendly environment of the weekday. Havdalah allows us to bring the beauty and peace of Shabbat into the rest of the week. This has a special connection with becoming a bar mitzvah. According to the Torah, until you become bar mitzvah, your parents are responsible for your fulfillment of the commandments or the mitzvot. But when you become a bar mitzvah, then you are fully responsible for your fulfilling the mitzvot, the commandments, hence the name bar mitzvah. The time before bar mitzvah could be compared to Shabbat, when we are in the protective hands of our wonderful parents. The time after becoming a bar mitzvah could be compared to the rest of the week, when we are fully responsible for our actions. And the bar mitzvah ceremony, like the Havdalah service, is the link between the two, taking the wisdom and guidance from our parents until our bar mitzvah to guide us as we begin our journey towards becoming a proud member of humanity and the Jewish people. The Havdalah ceremony consists of a cup of wine or grape juice, some prayers and blessings connecting with the Shabbat and the coming week, a blessing over some smelling spices, the clove, and a blessing over the braided candle. The meaning behind smelling the spices is because we are sad the Shabbat is leaving, so we want to smell the fragrant, yum smell to make us feel a little bit better going into the week. Our rabbis teach us that on Shabbat we are given an extra soul that we can better appreciate the Shabbat spirit. When Shabbat leaves, so does the extra soul. So it is as if we really, our really close friend or family member is tiny. To lift our spirits, we smell the spirit. Of all the senses that we have, the sense of smell is the closest to our soul. And since our soul is feeling a bit lonely, we use the sense of smell to cheer it up. This is connected to a bar mitzvah in that we are also leaving our Shabbat, our childhood. And we are now embarking on the road to adulthood.
Yeah, you better.
Come here.
Come here.